These are chips. I know what you're saying, Jason. They don't look like they could hold the sauce too well. Well, I don't mean edible chips. Well, you could try. I mean poker chips of brass, or counters, or gaming pieces, whatever you want to call them, depending on who you're performing for. Black and white on either side. We're going to keep this really simple, Jason. We're going to cast a spell. That's what it looks like. And one of them changes. Look at that! It looks like a little sunshine appearing behind a rain cloud, doesn't it, Jason? In fact, this one in my hand is still black. Watch this. If I squeeze, it turns to red, which gives me two poker chips which are colored on one side, yellow and red, and on the other side, they're still black. Now, I know what you're saying, Jason. Can this happen in my hands? Well, sometimes they say that. And it can. Look, and place them together. Look, nothing is added or taken away. Just two chips. I'm doing this at fingertips. Do me a favor, Jason. Hold your hand out. I'm going to give these chips to you, and I'm going to cast the same spell. Close your hand. And the chips change color now, Jason. You don't believe me. So look,
it's still red. Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Oh, no, no. Look, see now. Green, red, yellow, and blue. In the hands. It is amazing.
Excellent.